بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. الحمد لله رب العالمين، والصلاة والسلام على أشرف الأنبياء والمرسلين وعلى آله وصحبه أجمعين. Welcome to lesson 16. Learn Al-Quran the easy way. Here we are going to continue with some of the Arabic words. As you can see, this is the first line. Fa wa fatha become fa, ain fatha become a, lam fatha become la. So here we have fa'ala. Ha dhammahu wa fathah become ha, become wa. Fa'ala huwa. And we have here fa'ala huma, fa'aluhum. And second line, fa'alat hiya, fa'alatahuma, fa'alna hunna. Look at the third line, fa with fathah become fa. Ain lam sukun fathah become al, ta with fathah become ta. Fa'alta, alif nun sukun fathah become an, ta fathah become ta. Fa'alta anta. And similar with the other words, fa'altuma antuma, fa'altum antum, fa'alti anti, fa'altuma antuma, fa'altunna أنتنا، فعلت أنا، فعلنا نحن. So here we have some of the ayats taken from the Al-Quran. Look at this. The first one, alif ya, shaddah with qasrah become e, ya alif fathah become ya. So here we see as e ya, kaf with fathah become ka, alif ya shaddah qasrah become e. Ya alif fathah become ya. Kap dhammah become ku. Mim alif fathah become ma. So here we pronounce as iyaka iyakuma. Similar with this, it will be iyakum, iyaki, iyakuma, iyakunna, iyaya, iyana, lahu, lahuma, lahum, laha, lahuma. Lam fathah become la, ha nun shaddah dhammah become hun, nun fathah become na, lahunna. Lam fathah become la, ka fathah become ka, laka, lakuma, lakum, laki, lakuma. Lam fathah become la, kab nun shaddah dhammah become kun, nun fathah become na, la kunna. Lam ya sukun kasrah become li, lam fathah la nun alif na fathah become na. Wassalamu. Please repeat the video a few times until you can understand how to pronounce them with the signs that you can see on the screen. And I would like to end this chapter with wabillahi taufiq wal hidayah. Wassalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.